Yo guys, this is me Ryan and this is Eminence in Shadow. And this video we'll do gacha, so we'll do the normal gacha here. And it will cost us 2,800. So yeah, let's see what will we got, how lucky we are. Hopefully we can get an SS character because right now I only have 2 and I will get another one here, but a team of 5, so I need 5 of SSR character. Okay, so yeah, we will do this D10 gacha, not this one because that one is the paid one. We will do this one. The percentage to get SSR is 3%, so yeah, it is not really that low, but it is not that high too. So yeah, let's do this. It costs you 2800. And this animation really okay. So if Seed is the only one opening this arena or the battle Seed, so yeah, it won't be that good. If Alexia came like the first tutorial gacha, that will be awesome. You will see an SSR. That is how I speculate now, but I don't know if that is really a 100% right or not. But animation with Alexia at the first gacha, I think it will guarantee you SSR. So this one is, yeah, as you see, nothing here, and I haven't seen like you got an S and it evolved to SS. I think that is not possible. So yeah, we are just getting some A rare and S rare. So yeah, it is not that good, but yeah, we still get some of new character. Okay, so we got some clothes and new character. I think that is also cool because yeah, you can collect them. And then duplicate only got like one of this thing, and we got new S Epsilon and S Delta. Okay, I think that's all for this video. So we didn't really get anything good here. And later we will get this, and yeah, that is all for now. If you have any question, if you have any suggestion, just comment it below. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, Lion. And see you guys next video. See ya.